Now this is a story all about why government was revolutionized, and it'll only take a minute for me to explain how democracy was born in the US of A. In early America, those born unto had never seen the king they paid taxes to, paying for wars they had no business in. The settlers demanded representation, when a couple of Brits with some red coats on massacred some people in Boston. After this ordeal, the settlers thought it'd make sense to draft a letter called the Declaration of Independence. But Britain didn't like this, so wave after wave, the battle-hardened red coats were sent on their way. They seized the ports and asked the rebels to quit it. Thomas Paine told them, use common sense and stick it. The Royal Navy was at its prime, making easy work of other fleets at the time. But France was still mad about the war, alright. They may be willing to fight, but in the colonies, the tensions were high. Was a revolution even worth it to try? Well, the Frenchmen believed so, and soon they would be there. The Brits weren't prepared for the forces de France. Well, when all the smoke of Yorktown had cleared, the battle showed the states were a force to revere. But the work wasn't finished yet, the country was new, and Che's rebellion showed there was something to do. A meeting was called by most of the states, while 12 or 13 would seal the country's fate. Little did they know this documentation would soon completely change civilization. The Constitution was drafted in communion in order to make a more perfect union. With Washington in charge, the foundation was set, and that's how our country was founded through sweat.